TJ, thank God you're here.
How'd you find me?
It's the only chicken and waffle place in all of Holland.
So a black man's got to be at a chicken and waffles place. That's racist.
But you are here.
Yeah, but figuring it out is racist.
That's a nice place.
Did you know Holland invented chicken and waffles?
Really?
Before that, you could only get chicken or waffles, but they were the first to put them together. Black people all over the world would be forever grateful to the Dutch for that.
You do know the Dutch started the slave trade.
Those motherfuckers!